suffer in our life today, I think, is a kind of room within a room, a space. Sofas are not anymore just linear, but become landscapes. In the background here is an L shape. It can be many more different configurations. I'm enjoying seeing it completed now, and I think the result is really nice.